If you heat a puff in a microwave oven, the outer surface gets warm, but the inside gets steamy hot. Why is that? To understand this, we need to understand how does a microwave oven work. Now, microwave ovens have a device called magnetron, which emits electromagnetic radiation in the microwave range, hence the name microwave oven. In our food, there is water content, and we know that water molecules are polar in nature. When the electromagnetic radiation interacts with these dipoles, the dipoles try to align themselves along the electric field. Now, since the electric field is oscillating, the dipoles also start oscillating, and because of friction, heat is produced, and hence our food gets heated. Now, the inside of a puff has more water content compared to the outside, hence the inside gets much more hotter. Now, for more such interesting videos, subscribe to the channel.